got colour in her hair, it was blonde. I can use it here because the amount of the weight I put into it, a little bit of oil, it's going to help it. And it's not even oil, it's a little bit of silicone. But it's heavier. Even though a lot of these products look similar to other products, they're not. So don't go in and just like, oh yeah, I know that one. Use the products, master them, find out what they do from us. Use them on yourself, your family, and then master them, decide what they're good for and when you can use them properly. Okay, so same deal. I love when people say, I'm going to do the same on the other side. But really? That's amazing. How many millions of dollars did you spend in yoga to be able to do that? So, I'm going to kind of eyeball it right here. It's close. I don't think she's going to measure it tomorrow, right? Like, oh my god, how would like, that's a quarter of a millimeter longer. Okay, so this bit's good. The idea is to do this overcut, take that out and bring it into the back. This is a brand new blade, so it's gonna cut it really well. I feel like everything's going in slow motion, it's really cool. Somebody give me a pill back there. Remember that band Take That? You know what the greatest name, like, Take That? Okay, right, I'll take that. So I'll go back to longer. As I'm cutting it, I can only see the end result, you know, of where I have to get to. So the purpose of the razor, the haircut, is like to get me to that point that when I start to style it, move it around, it's going to do what I want. And that's just control. It's a little bit of wave, which is cool, start to set in. Next thing we've got to do, I'm trying to keep it longer, but how do I deflate the back without fucking up the wave? Right? No, you have to. It's like, okay, where do we go here? Couple of things I can do. I can undercut it and deflate it that way. Keep my corners. Keep the length. That's where I need to get lift, so I can go in acceptable. That'll push up. That's cool. That's going to work. But at the same time, it deflates on this area. It also starts to motivate the texture, which is in there, which is cool. So I'm not going to ignore the texture because it's a day-to-day thing, it doesn't go away just because I cut hair. So I have to respect that. So just get hard and in there a bit. Does this make sense? It is, right? It's like easy, simple. My job is to try and give you the process, not the actual angles and stuff, because you'll never do this haircut again. I'll never do it. So, John. What do you want?
Before you push back a little bit, I'll stay down.
Push the chair back?
No, just tilt this way because you're blocking yourself. Sorry to interrupt. Sorry.
Is that good?
Yeah, yeah. Oh. Just keep an eye out.
Who is that guy anyway? I saw him in a bar last night. Alright. That's cool. Lens there. Now I just need to bring all this together. Because I didn't rehearse the haircut, you know, so you have to go with what you feel. Let's spin your line so we'll get light on there. There you go. Maybe you see this light. So I'm at the crown so that it can be shorter, longer. Run up here. Support. Same deal. So it's actually like three different haircuts going on, but it has to come together. This one. Out. So this section, I'm right at the curve here, so I need support. So I'll go deeper. So I'm at the crown, and then come up to length. So I'm building the support while I've got the length. Overdoing it, you know. I'm keeping it within the limits of sanity. Meaning, I'm not doing a haircut for you guys. You know, we're sort of doing something for any bad things, right? Yeah. Because you sometimes see. And I used to do it. I had several lawsuits against me the first time I came to America. Cutting hair because you're in the back saying, just a trim, yeah. And you go on stage and the adrenaline and the people are like, yeah, cut it off. And you're like, yeah, cut it off. Yeah. Spitting on it, you know. But you go off stage and some poor girl's like, how am I going to go to the fucking bank tomorrow? With this creative flower on my head. This beautiful dandelion you gave me. You're running. Fantastic. If you've never experienced that, you don't need to. You really don't.